took a team to work and return a missing dog to its owner. Look at this cute face. It's Sophia. She was reported missing Saturday and found today after she fell down a drain pipe. Members of the North College Hill Public Works Department dug a hole at the bottom of the pipe to rescue her. Police officers Weil and Shepherd were on hand to hand Sophia back to her owner after they gave her a little wipe down and cleaned her up a bit. She's a cutie.